We now return to Let's Play XCOM. So we'll go ahead and grab two more. Need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, that way we'll have a total of 15. And that will also save me 50. I would love to get rapid recovery. We're clearly in need of that. But since I want to get started researching armor, weaponry, all that stuff, as soon as we get this Outsider Shard done, I think we'll need a little bit of cash. Otherwise, there are a few items. I mean, another med kit maybe. Maybe another vest. We'll just hang on to that. Well, now that I think about it, though, we may need to get ourselves an interceptor. Yeah, okay. We have to. I have none available. And if I get a satellite up and above the United States, or Canada, since Canada needs it more, then we'll have North America that will need an interceptor. A large part of what I'm going to have next pay cycle is going to be probably doubling down on interceptors and excavations.
Looks like they've changed their tactics. But why? Why do this?
It's a message to the entire world that nothing can stop them.
This is not what I needed right now. We will be sending in no newbies. This is it. Although, who's available? Who is available? I saw a bunch of names just pop up. Okay, good. Yeah, I think we may have trouble fitting them in. We may have more candidates for the Women in Black, which is what it's becoming. Okay. We may need to put in the A-team on this one, which would include an extra support. So let's go to the gray market, get rid of a thin man, go buy myself a second med kit. Okay. Where am I going? Mission control. Okay. So, we'll be looking at did I not have oh, Washington is out. That gives me an assault, though. So, heavy. Support. Okay, sniper, heavy, assault. There may actually be floaters on this mission. That is possible. I would hate to... Do we not have the... Oh, because I didn't do that. Yeah. Well, that's two health, which could make all the difference. But, here we go. You know, maybe with the rockets, seeing how we don't capture the chrysalids, maybe having two heavies would have been the better choice here. Because then we could rocket them to death if that became the issue. Okay, and that gets Boudica some experience as well. Okay. Are you wearing the right color scheme? I guess. Okay, now let's try it. Because we were bringing the squatty either way. The rockets against the possible zombies and chrysalids, I think, are going to be important here.
Deploying to Russia for this one. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties.
It's largely going to depend on how badly the game wants to play ball with me.
Copy, Big Sky. Strike one has been given the green light.
There we go.
The highest priority is to protect those civilians.
There we go. I can't actually see from here. Great. Okay. Who's got the shocker? You've got the shocker. You couldn't get up close enough to do anything anyway. But we can at least get rid of one of them. We can try to get rid of one of them. Damn it.
Heading to that location.
Okay, we'll keep that one alive. Maybe not. This one's gonna be a little bit harder. Shit, if I miss, are we gonna blow up the... That might be a thing. We might blow up the civilian. Oh my god! Why can't you just do full damage?
Okay.
Get rid of one, please. So now we can't go on Overwatch because.
Moving to designated coordinates. Get to the ship and keep your head down.
Now hopefully it will not run away.
Advance.
Of course. Someone was on Overwatch? Oh, you. I did hear the skittering of chrysalids. Well, well done there. Almost had that one in the bag. What? What is this? Jesus, game.
Выхожу. Гражданским тут не место. On the move. You're clear. Go.
You're really not in position for that?
You're clear. Go.
I was within the circle. What the fuck?
Got it. Moving.
Okay. This might be a little bit harder.
Moving to designated coordinates.
More floaters, sounds like. Okay, now we gotta get down there. I don't think we're opening up anything here.
On the move. Get to the chopper.
Can't see anything. That's gonna be problematic. Could get you up there. I think I'm better off getting someone on Overwatch.
Выполняю.
Okay, where are they? That didn't count? The fucking Z levels in this game are so stupid. Just idiotic. Okay, we do have some more here. Was that a shot, or was that... Maybe there aren't chrysalids. I guess if we're lucky, there aren't going to be chrysalids here. Unfortunately, because of the level difference here, it's going to be that much harder to actually get a shot on something. Do we want this? Let's get rid of one. I may not be able to capture this other one, though. That's the problem. We gotta get up there. I cannot see it. That's wonderful. Very unhelpful. What are you... Are you fucking serious? This game makes me want to cry sometimes. It is suboptimal at best. And of course he's floating, so I can't capture it. I'm gonna run away, so I can't... There's apparently more out there than I can see. Still have a 100% chance at this. Where is my... You. You would have to get out there and make a dash and hope to take a shot. Take a few hits at least.
Got it. Moving.
Try your best.
Move your ass. You're safe.
This really is not good. There we go. Now if it can just stand still for a fucking turn, we'll be fine. Any civilians that we can save?
Aye, aye, Commander.
If it comes over this way, I did not do myself any favors.
You're safe.
We'll give it all the targets in the world, so long as it stays within range.
You're safe. Now get moving.
Ah, you bastard! This fucking game. Should I just pull back and let it all come to me? I mean, the camera seemed to imply there was someone up here, but I don't see that.
Target acquired.
Now I do. Now I totally see that. Yep. 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 Oh, for fuck's sake. There. Flanked. on a pistol? I don't think so. That's not useful at all. You can't probably fire a rocket to help me here. As long as we don't kill... I think... well, we'll find out. Friendly fire? The fuck are you talking about, friendly fire? Oh, because of the civilian. Well, they're dead anyway, as far as I'm concerned. The chrysalid is right there, so... yes. And she will just have to live with the consequences of that on her conscience. Okay, who can you see? Not the one I want you to see.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Adjusting aim.
Well, I would use you. But, I mean, putting you on Overwatch is very unlikely to be beneficial to me at this point. Chances are that thing is going to move, and then I'm going to hit it, and then we're going to be in trouble. Nice save. That was a very good shot there. Oh, good for her, she's immune. Unfortunately, she's about to get shot in the face. Are you goddamn kidding me? Hold the fuck still! God, I'm so fucking tired of chasing things down to stun them. It is fucking ridiculous.
He's dead.
Okay, can we get you to leave me the fuck alone? Anyone else? Why don't we pull back?
On the move.
Although I would hate to think that it's going to start chasing me backwards. It very well might.
Headed there now. Reloaded. Я пошла.
Thank you. But can I hit it from there?
Cover the flanks. Arca.
Jesus.
1.1 gigawatts, baby.
Floaters are the worst for that. But we've just been having a hell of a time getting captures this whole game. It's really been obnoxious. Shredders or suppression? Double rockets every time. Gunslinger or high ground?
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the main commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
That was beneficial.
Touch, Commander.
That was very beneficial. That'll
sure
make it much easier.
You gotta get out there and even up the body count.
I'm sure. Okay, research.
I just don't understand. Why use such advanced technology against innocent civilians?
Based on what we've seen in the field so far, including several grotesque examples of trauma resulting from the emergence of its young, we've taken to calling this specimen a chrysalid.
it. Mostly just a bunch of useless stuff, to be honest. Although the bioelectric skin is a nice upgrade, we're still very far away from getting it. Floater autopsy.
Although I'm sure you can make the connection yourself, we've designated this particular specimen as a floater. The research team is continuing in its efforts to determine how the aliens prevented the organic tissue from rejecting the mechanical components, as they seem to work in perfect harmony with one another.
And the other one that may be useful to me here soon. Might end up getting that as an afterthought. I don't know. It depends on how fast I can get the firestorm this time round. Now, I will say, since we've taken down, that's very nice, unfortunately, I think we've already gone through that. I will say that it is nice that we don't have to worry about getting this anymore, because I have lowered the panic level. I think it's going to be beneficial in the long run, because we'll be able to sort of hang out, like I said, do a little bit of upgrading and building and all that stuff while we wait. So I think this will be a lot smoother than my first playthrough. Anyway, I'm gonna end this one here. I'll see you next time.